Japan began giving the fourth dose of the coronavirus vaccine on May 25th. The fourth shot is limited to people including the elderly aged 60 and above and those aged 18 and over with underlying medical conditions. At least 5 months must have passed since their third inoculation. Local governments across Japan are in charge of administering the shot.